Have you ever had the feeling that you've been here before, and yet everyone tells you that you can't have been? Or perhaps you've felt that this has all happened to me before, just like it's happening now, and I know what's going to happen next. Well, a lot of people do get those sensations, and nobody can yet explain them. They seem somehow to involve the mind travelling forwards or backwards in time. And that's what this new series, Timeslip, is all about. Children projecting themselves forwards and backwards in time. It's fiction, of course, but it's very close to a new theory which scientists are now working on to explain the universe and time. Today's science fiction so often becomes tomorrow's science fact.